So coming into the C-League, I, of course, had my own list of teams that I sort of looked at and thought, okay, all of them have potential to take the crown, right? Geek Fam's chances, to be fair, I'd probably say Fnatic was higher up on my list just because in general, I think a lot of us idolize Fnatic. They've got an international record. The team itself is generally rather stable.
We are not the favorites for this tournament. I think we can really beat this guy, but I think we are so confident against them.
Cuckoo, he gets the jewel. Do they have the damage to take down Savage? Savage, he's still alive. He's going to be able to live.
They shook us with the drafts and how they play because they keep going to us and we did not expect that they are so aggressive.
Okay, silenced it again. Savage chases him down. They're just going to call it. This game is over.
We are on edge already that we're going to lose.
I was thinking, oh,